So, I have learned this, and hopefully there is an easy way back. This might be the way. Yay, straight back to the beginning. Nice. That is a really long cavern there. Interesting. Now to explore something else. What should I explore next? Have I still not gone to the Queen Station? I'm pretty sure I have. I guess I can go and take that Mantis Village thing. So let's go to Queen Station. Oh hi, you're here. Hi. So let's go to Queen Station, and from there let's go and try to fill out that tree. I can also hear a fragment. Can I still not get access to that fragment? The access has to be on the other side. Down. Oh, it's here. Ow. No. Ah. Oh, I can't. Why did I do that? And I dashed straight in there. Wow. All I want is the fragment. The final jump. Hi. How is it so hard for me? Nice. One more. For another piece of help. There is also a way down there, which is interesting. So I could go there. But first let's... Which way was it? So I have to go up, right, then down, then right again. Right. Hi. Fell straight down. Is the correct way? Yep. Good. Let's see. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dartmouth and purchase a map of this area, available now for an excellent price. Don't worry, I already have it. I can't go this way. Really? But I'm, oh jeez, man, I didn't even see you. Maybe I can then. Maybe what I can do then is connect this with the other place where the dream is at. So... No! Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to use this as a platform and then him as a platform. Kinda. Like that. Perfect. So, this is unexplored. You again. What? There has to be a point to this. Hi. Safe. Oh, there is nothing. All right. Oh, that was, it was a bit too close to the acid. Because you can't immediately... You can't immediately... What? I jumped! Spore shroom. Composed of living fungal matter, scatters spores when exposed to soul. When focusing soul, emit the spore cloud that slowly damages enemies. Interesting. That's fine enough. But I was hoping to connect two rooms. It seems that's not possible. So let's leave another marker here, that there is a... a locked thing here. I need to leave markers for absolutely everything. Oh, I think that was the Geo thing. Oh, they're done. Let's see. So round. I don't think I've seen a rounder creature than this. This world certainly hides some marvelous creatures. I must hunt them all down. Yeah. So let's go the long way then. Oh, there is another puzzle here. Wanderer's Journal. I hope I do find all Wanderer's Journals. I'll just in case go and check this room as well. I'm pretty sure I have already completed this area, but just in case I haven't. Yeah, this area is done. My reach is... I can reach further than you. It's a long way around, that's for sure. That warrior is now gone, it seems. No. Thank you. seems that I have not been here. Oh, this is the other side of this. So I can remove this a marker now. They are also done. Fungling. Just a child that drifts about with closed eyes and an open mind. When I was young, my brothers and sisters and I would hunt each other in the nest. Now, I hunt alone. I can't remember how many I needed. Was it 300 or 400? Proud warriors. Honor bound. Okay. Let's see if I can go this way. I cannot. Yeah, this goes only that way. So, this is another place that needs a marker. Because I need an ability to get further from there. Where should I go in that case? Is there anything in Deep Nest? Yeah, there is. I guess I'm gonna go to Deep Nest. Because there doesn't seem to be anything else. Hi. I think I have already done everything in Mantis Village, right? Yeah. I do really like the exploration part. Even during these downtimes where I don't know what to do next, I will find something I can do next. Like going to Deep Nest. That's the next thing I can do, because as per the map, I have not explored that area fully. Hi. So, getting access to that mask fragment comes from above. And it seems that that way they are going to rooms above. So let's go and check. Also, it's interesting to see how big Deepness is, because as you can see, that six-eyed guy is really far from here. And when you look at the big map, he is in Deepness. This one is in City of Tears, and that alien guy is in Fox Canyon, because if I remember correctly, Fox Canyon was in there, and I don't have Fox Canyon's map yet. Alright, at least I now have a lantern. That's the reason why I didn't want to explore this area. I didn't have a lantern yet. Because this area is really dark. But I think I have the required abilities for this place. Jeez. No. Oh, I don't have the ability. I can't dash upwards, so I can't progress here. Oh no. Oh, never mind. Ow. Never mind. It was just an alternate way. Ow. Phew. Oh jeez. It's a spider. I wonder if that six, I think, is also a spider. This place is really creepy. The sounds. Oh, that was close. So I can also go left. But it seems that the left is the place where I can meet the boss eventually. So I should probably go up. What was that? Small versions of these? They fell down. No. Right, I can go up from here. More dead bugs over here. Ow, jumped a bit too high. Jeez. Good. Another one. Okay. So this is a place to go. Three of them. Timing. I got an essence from here for some reason. Oh, hi. Jeez, where did that come from? Interesting, this is wall jump proof. Where even am I? Oh jeez. Great. Now I have to get up there from the beginning. I just have to try not to fall down again. Secret. What? Where is it? Where is this? Oh, it's this place where I just saved that. So I can go come down from Queen Station. Because this is an ominous place, let's see what's in here. Galaka, za no chere, chererel, gonele, go on! Mossy vagabond. Lazy, portly Moskin, easily swayed by others. Oh, radiant being, you are blessed. Your race touches us, your warmth fills us. Hellenist is born again, again, united in your blazing image. Oh. Light is life, beaming, pure, brilliant. To stifle that light is to suppress nature. Nature suppressed these thoughts, plagues us. Embrace light, achieve union. Oh, ah. Right. Can I do this to you? Blinding, rising, never be empty. Okay.
자, 너 체레. 체레렐 고넬레. 고온.
Sure. And now back down to the deep nest. Door tray, nice. Let's jump straight down. Let's check to the left. Not this left. I went the tad too far down. What? Oh, I can go further down. So let's see what's down here. I should check the other way as well, because this goes pretty far. Although it seems that I can't... Oh jeez. Another place. And spikes. Great. Oh, I can't go back up. Never mind. Oh, I found this, and now my map is updated. This is how much I have already seen of this place. And there is a tram station here. Let's see. So I can go down or I can go up. Let's check up first. That was close. How do I do that? Oh, I know how. No. I have to bounce off of the... No. Timing. And I died. Wow. No. The last stretch. Now I have only one health left. Two. Oh god, this is really difficult. I bounced off of him into the spikes. Somehow I did it. What? Do I have to ride him up here? I didn't move the stick. Now I need to center it again, but I can't. Because I don't know where the stick's center is. Let's check that way first. Nothing. Oh, nice. Got one of those. But that was definitely really satisfying too. To finish, because that was quite a hard challenge. Now the challenge will be to get back. The corpse of a Carpate. Carpate. Giant burrower covered in thick shell plates, tirelessly travels the tunnels of the deepness. Monstrously strong, they shrug off any attacks you make on their thickly armored bodies. Luckily, if you simply avoid their paths, they leave you alone. Nice. They definitely are strong. I think I'm gonna go and save first. And then I'll go and explore this creepy area. There is also this. This place, or this ability, so this doesn't work against it, right? Yeah. Alright. So I need to put this over here. I guess my deepness exploration is over then. Unless that place on the right is accessible for me. It is accessible to me. And it is the tram. A door with an open slot. That is the third station I have found now. And I still don't know how to open it. I need to find some kind of a pass. So at least now I know that there is the tram. Where does it go? It doesn't connect to anywhere at the moment. So this one goes between Forgotten Crossroads and Resting Grounds. This one goes... I don't know. But from the current map, it feels like maybe that area is only accessible by this. Maybe? Because... Oh no! City of Tears has a way down there. So there is a new area over here. Then there is Fox Canyon that I don't have the map for. Now I'm wondering what that area is all about. So I guess I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna test out the... There is the Queen Station or the Fungal Waste area and Deep Nest Connection. I think I was unable to go there, but maybe I can create the connection there. Let's try. Or maybe I can continue exploring this way. Because I fell into the... I fell into the... hot spring. So I haven't. Okay, that's an area I can't get to, maybe. So, marker time. Never mind again. What in the world is that thing? Corpse creeper. Parasitic beast that controls the body of its host after the host's death. Jeez. Deepness really is a creepy place. No. Well, there is a quick way back down at least, I guess. Hi. Can I get to you somehow? I can. Hi. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. So you seem to be a bit stuck. Let's see if I can. What? I don't know how to get, how to help you. There is another bench nearby. The bench is up here. Hi. Whoa. Co- Corvair Hatcher, flying creature that fires out dirt corvairs from its body when potential prey comes close. Fail tramway. This is an entire new area. I connected these two. Oh, hello. Is this where I finally get the pass? Trampas, yes, finally. And now to go back. These deepness areas are super creepy, that's for sure. Hi. This whole area swarms with deadly critters, biting, burning, scratching types. I thought to test my strength against them, now that Bravado has left me, and all I feel is tired and sore. I'm taking a brief rest I can, then I'm off in search of less terrifying challenge. This nest is no place to die. True. And here is this. So failed tramway is part of Deep Nest, and there is a way down, which I have to explore. It's in there. What? How did I miss it? Straight into spikes. That might be the creepiest thing of all. Oops. So I can go this way.